And now we will show you how to open the cage. And now close the cage.